Welcome back to Highland ADV. Today we've got two CB500X's being chased by a tiger. So we've got David and John behind me. And I think we're going to head for a quick run. Lovely day. Been frosty though, you can see the grass is still white. Lovely day now. Easter Sunday. We're going to head to Cromarty. See what we get up to, see what we can see. Stunning views again over the Beauly Firth out towards Ben with us. So we'll get closer views of it because we're actually going round the end of the Beauly Firth here and heading back out over the Black Isle, which is that way. Black Isle Showground, an RK carbon fibres factory behind it. Oh, they must have a camper van camping thing on just now. That's good, they're all on the showground, they're not on the road. We're taking a shortcut across now, this is us on the Black Isle. So we're just sort of bypassed Mirabord, which is that way, and Kilbokey and Cromarty is this way. This is a good little bit of road. The other camera on. There's the top of Ben with us, covered in snow still. go, there's a better view now. This is leaving Kilbokie now. Got a lunatic on the road. Oh yeah, lovely bit of drive. Oh my goodness, that's a close one. Obviously you can't drive, you can't, and up close you nearly clipped the front of the car, and the guy's got a bit of road rage now. And it's all on camera. Here we go. Definitely a bit of road rage. He stopped the other guy and he's off again. Amber Gordon now, and Orion I think it is. Working on the Murray West wind farm. Orion's a 5,000 ton crane. It's the one that spectacularly destroyed itself 4 years ago when they were doing a test lift. think it was Amsterdam or Rotterdam or somewhere like that. It's a little coastal road along from Jemima to Cromarty. Gorgeous day. Got the hand warmer on though because it's still pretty chilly. Nig oil terminal and Nig construction yard next to it, and the yellow things are the basis for some of the oil. Sorry, not the, it's the wind turbines. You can see some of the wind turbine towers standing upright, ready to be shipped out. They're fabricated at the other side of the world, and they're put together here and taken out and put into the sea. The boys are still there, we're still being chased by tiger. See the four turbine towers? They get lifted like that, upright, onto the deck of the ship, then transported out and lifted from the deck of the ship onto the yellow bases, which are sunk onto the seafloor. Cutters in Cromarty. Hopefully get a coffee if the coffee shop's open. Let's switch the hand warmers off. That's it, we made it. That's it, had a coffee. Suter's Creek at Cromarty. And we're off, back to Inversnakey. that's us back in Inverness. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And we'll see you in the next video.